your heavenly language. Come on, church. Press in, press in, press in, press in. Oh, braba ba ya sublo kote nimbre esimbre. Sapata la ya tu kumbre esambra. Mana no lo yo sublo kote ye ya braba ba ya sublo pete ni esto. Se pete ni procura. Oh, glory unto your name. Oh, braba ya sublo kofre esse. Pray like it matters. Pray like you're part of an army. Oh Lord, how we need you. So patana esse bre. Ba patala ya sombro cumbre. Semeti esse bro. Ba patala ya sombro. Cumbre esse bre ya sombro. Patala ya to cumbre esse bre. Mi esse bra ba ba tu tu lo yosso. Oh esse bre esse. My soul thirsts for you. My soul thirsts for you. Even faints for the courts of the Lord. Let your heart thirst for him. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness. You shall be filled. You are being filled. It's the rain of the Spirit. Receive his rain. Wouldn't you just lift your hands as a sign of receiving? Because when God pours out his Spirit, we don't want any umbrellas. We just want open hands. Would you saturate us now, Lord, with your presence? How wonderful is your presence? How lovely is your tabernacle. O Lord of hosts, my soul longs, yes, even faints, for the courts of the Lord. My heart and my flesh cry out for the living God. Even the sparrow has found a home, and the swallow a nest for herself, where she may lay her young. But as for me, it is your altars, O Lord of hosts, my King and my God. Blessed are those who dwell in your house. O blessed people of the Lord, blessed are you, dwelling in the house, singing the praises of the Lord. I bless you as God's people. You are blessed in the courts of the Lord. I bless you. I bless you. I bless you. I bless you as a representative of the Lord. I say I bless the people of God. I lift curses off of people under the anointing of the Spirit of God right now. I break the power of sin in people's lives by the anointing of the Spirit. I bless you. We bless you. Now we bless the Lord. Oh, ha, ha, some rejoicing in the house of the Lord. Let there be some praise in the house of the Lord. Let there be some celebration in the house of the Lord. For our God is a good God. He's a good, good Father. Oh, yeah. Great is the Lord, and great is his name. Better than a thousand elsewhere. Keep going. For a day in your courts, I would rather be a doorkeeper in the house of my God than dwell in the tents of wickedness. For the Lord God is a sun, a shield, and he will give you grace and glory. No good thing will he withhold from they that walk uprightly. No good thing will he withhold. Oh, blessed be the Lord of hosts. Blessed be his holy name. Blessed be the Lord of hosts. You are the great I am. Can we lift our hands? Now let's just begin to declare the holiness of God. Right now in heaven, they declare in holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. Wouldn't you just let the word holy, holy be on your lips? Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. The earth is filled with your glory. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. The earth is filled with your glory. Oh, you're holy. Now you just continue to receive. I'm just going to minister as the Holy Spirit leads me. Just the second row. You folks here in the middle in the second row, would you come out and stand at the front here? Just this middle second row. Just come and stand here. Come and stand here, face the stage. I believe the Lord just wants to pour out his power upon you. Yeah, just the second row. Great, come stand over here. Come stand over here. Come stand over here. If you're hungry, you raise your hands. If you're hungry, you raise your hands. I speak the fire of God upon you in Jesus' name. Fire of the Lord in the name of Jesus. Brata to your sombro copretis. Brata no your sombro copretis. An anointing on your life. The calling of God has not stopped. The calling of God has not stopped. The calling of God has not stopped. I pray that you reignite this calling in him. Fire in Jesus' name. The Lord raises a new fire within you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. As I lay my hands on my sister, thank you for your precious touch that comes upon her. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Fire in Jesus' name. Brete Yesu brokom bravavayo sombro. Batano yo sombro kopretis. Batano yo sombro koprene Yesu. Batano yo sombro kopretis. Manano yo sombro. More Lord, more Lord, more Lord, more Lord. Keep on drinking, keep on drinking. Brata, you're so broken. There's more for you. Thank you, Lord. The Lord says, I have not forgotten you. People have turned their backs on you, but I have not forgotten you. He says, I'm the faithful one. I'm faithful to the core. I'm faithful to the core. And you will rise out of the ashes. And you will go forth and rejoice and declare the praises of God. And those that have scorned you will come back and say, truly, the Spirit of the Lord is within this man. The wisdom and the counsel of God is within this man. Thank you, Lord Jesus. You lift your hands. You lift your hands. Holy Spirit, touch her now. There's something beautiful within your spirit. You love to sing to God. And God says, now, I sing over you, my daughter. I sing over you, my child. I rejoice over you with singing. It's my good pleasure to rejoice over you. The Lord has protected you. The Lord has protected your life. The enemy tried to take out your little life, but the Lord has protected you. Thank you, Lord. Lord, as I lay my hand on her right now, thank you for the fire of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name. Now you just receive everything. Just take it all. Take it all. This is your time to drink, 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 drink in the Spirit of the Lord. Keep on receiving, keep on receiving, keep on receiving, Jesus. Keep on receiving, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for what you do. Fire in the name of Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Somebody just give the Lord thanks for what he is doing, for the working of his spirit. I love to touch my people, says the Lord. I love to touch my people, says the Lord. I love to touch my people. Ooh, yeah, yeah. I love to touch my people, says the Lord. I love to touch my people, says the Lord. I love to touch my people, says the Lord. Love to touch my people. Just lift your hands. Already the presence of the Lord is just beginning to saturate you now, Gary. Oh, Bataya Sombro Koprene. The beautiful anointing of the Lord saturates you. Now you just receive that. There's never any pressure in the anointing. God does the work that he wants to do. Just drink in even more. Drink in even more. How we love you, Lord. We thank you for your goodness. How we love you. You refresh your world. In the midst of your people, in the midst of your people, in the midst of your people. Touch of the Holy Spirit. Brata no yos. A deep work. As I lay my hand on you, the power of the Holy Spirit comes upon you. It's the anointing that makes the difference. It's the anointing that makes the difference. Hallelujah to his name. It's the anointing. The anointing. Oh, ba ba ba, yes.
First one again.